Rival Jens Pulver, Joe Lauzon. First fight of the night here at the pond. Former champion, welcome back home. Lauzon has that reach advantage, goes for the shoot.
Wow.
Nice Lauzon job
gets
by
him
Lauzon.
Down. Very, very impressive. Jens Pulver's got some sick takedown defense. He might have just caught him slipping there.
Lauzon shot in quickly, so perhaps Lauzon wants nothing to do with exchanging fists with Jens Pulver, which might be a wise decision.
It's definitely a wise decision. And Jens is doing a good job of standing up.
Jens is up, but not totally. Back down. Lauzon stayed and stayed in pursuit of that leg. Pulver's up again, and he pushes away. Pulver can explode with the left hand. If you don't believe it, ask John Lewis. Down goes Pulver.
Good
again.
Knee, but Lauzon again. A left
down
hook.
Goes
Jens is out.
And
he
is
out. Unbelievable.
It is over. John Lauzon.
Unbelievable.
Has upset Jens Pulver.
That is the biggest upset of the night. Jens Pulver was a 7-1 favorite for this fight. Wow. Joe Lauzon just bringing it on. Unbelievable. Wow! I think Jamie Presley's face says it all. Wow! I mean, that is impressive. Man!
Wow!
Jens Pulver might have taken Joe Lauzon lightly. Let's take a look at this. Jens slips here.
It's the knee, isn't it, Joe? Yeah,
it does
the knee.
It looks like, no, it's the left hook.
Yeah, the left hook. Yeah, absolutely.
The knee missed, the left hook, and Jens is out. Wow. What a huge victory for Joe Lauzon.
Bam.
Left hook, that's it right there. Very, very impressive.
Crazy sport that we have here called the UFC. That's why they fight. Congratulations, Joe Lauzon, shocking the world with the victory over Jens Pulver, utilizing his reach advantage. Wow, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 48 seconds of the very first round. For the winner by TKO, Joe Lauzon.
Unbelievable.